Hey guys, Jake from 8020 Media here. Today we're going to be talking about the signs and symptoms and how to diagnose a bad or faulty accelerator pedal position sensor. Back in the day, vehicles actually had a wire that was connected from the gas pedal to the throttle body, and as you press down on the gas pedal, it opened the throttle. But of course, in the modern day, everything is now controlled electronically, and there is nothing directly connected from the gas pedal to the throttle body. So all of the throttle is controlled via an electronic sensor known as the accelerator pedal position sensor. What this does is reads how far down you're pressing the gas pedal, then takes that reading and supplies that to the ECU, and the ECU relays that message to the electronic throttle control, which then opens the throttle depending on how far down on the gas pedal you're pressing. So as you can imagine, if your accelerator pedal position sensor goes bad, your gas pedal is not gonna work like it should. You'll notice a lot of issues with pressing down on the gas and your vehicle's not moving or accelerating as quickly as possible. You might even notice it trying to accelerate when you're not even touching the gas pedal, and so on and so forth. Of course, you could get into some very dangerous situations if the vehicle thought that the accelerator pedal was pushed down 100% all the time. So to prevent issues with a serious problem like that, there is of course some redundancy built into this, and there is a redundant sensor that works alongside the accelerator pedal position sensor, to where if the accelerator pedal position sensor does not match this other sensor, then it will go ahead and reduce the amount of throttle that's being applied, just to prevent you from being in a situation where the car is trying to accelerate 100% full speed and you might not even be touching the pedal. So when those two sensors don't agree, you're gonna get very minimal throttle control, you're not gonna have much acceleration, and of course you're gonna get a check engine light. Let's go ahead now and talk about the signs and symptoms to be on the lookout for when your accelerator pedal position sensor does go bad. So first off, like I've already mentioned, you're gonna have erratic responses to pressing down on the gas pedal. You might press down, it doesn't accelerate like you want it to, or in some cases you might not be pressing it at all and it's trying to accelerate. So alongside that, that can also cause rough idling. It can cause your idle to be a lot higher than your idle should be because your car is trying to apply throttle even when your foot's on the brake and just idling. And in addition to that, it can cause limp mode on your vehicle, which puts your vehicle into a safety feature to where you can't drive it very fast or apply a lot of throttle pressure, just to make sure some of those dangerous problems we talked about before do not happen. So just to recap all of that, we have erratic responses to pressing down the gas pedal, we have a high idle speed, we have rough or jerky hesitant acceleration, we have rough idling, a check engine light, and your vehicle going into limp mode. Now, with respect to diagnosing your accelerator pedal position sensor, the easiest way to do that is gonna be by getting a code reader and reading for the engine codes if you have a check engine light present. Like I mentioned, because there are two sensors here, when they're not matching up correctly, you are gonna get a check engine light for it. And so being on the lookout for a check engine light that comes back with codes that correspond to the pedal position sensor is gonna be the best telltale way of knowing whether this sensor is bad or not. In addition to that, you'll want to watch out for the accelerator pedal and how it responds when you press down on it. A couple of these symptoms, like rough idle and a lack of acceleration, can be caused by tons of other issues with the vehicle. So the most important thing here is going to be the check engine light and the codes and the erratic responses to you pressing down the gas pedal. Now, accelerator pedal position sensors are relatively cheap. They are also generally easily accessible. They are, of course, attached to the accelerator pedal and they'll wire up underneath the dashboard. They're generally easy to DIY replace. You might just have to get into some funky positions to be able to get your head under there and get your hands under there to see how everything is being routed. Ultimately, guys, that's all there is to the accelerator pedal position sensor. It's responsible for controlling how far down you push the gas pedal and then opening the throttle to apply that much acceleration force. And so if you have an issue with your gas pedal not working like you think it should, then it's a pretty good sign that it's your accelerator pedal position sensor, and you should get a code reader to go ahead and read your engine codes and see if that's your problem. And if it is, I'd recommend buying a new sensor and giving it a go on a DIY replacement. Anyways, guys, I hope this video was helpful. If you appreciate it, please click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and stay tuned for our future content.